Legumes play an important and diverse role in the farming system and in the diet of people around the world. These are ideal crops for simultaneously achieving three developmental objectives: reducing poverty, improving human health and nutrition, and enhancing ecosystem resilience.
The whole idea is that the Eastern African Grain Council is there to promote and foster trade within the East African region and beyond.